Before we begin, we're doing something, some art, some picture with a special composition with very nice contrast between flowers and background. Now, I'd like to show you some small exercise just to try and to discuss about color, discuss about water, how many colors, and we make just this first, I don't know, first try, I call it. Yeah, we do it like this. You see some strokes and water, and then we given strokes in this color, orange, like this. Very careful with white. So, and maybe with a brush we can begin to draw and to make some leaves here. Yeah, that it look like a flower. And now you see we get something, I don't know what, something we get here. And we take a green also and make also some strokes here. Maybe they can come together, this red and green. It's for this exercise, it's just only discussion about color. Don't mix it. Just on the open color. And about the stroke. Painting stroke and water. Very important in the watercolor, have enough water. Without water, you get something, but not watercolor. You see, it's just only few strokes, and then we can take a smaller brush, some small one, and in that color we can make some darkness here. You see, just to know how it works, very important to have this white. I make some flowers, I don't know. And now it's run here, it's okay. So, and if you like to stop it, you take a color. You see what I do? You put it how? You don't like that it move? Put another color. You see it? It's very important exercise for you. You make like this. And now you see it's giving some really nice watercolor effects. And yet here, you say, okay, you are not happy with this. You take a color and give it here. And it's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't say, oh, terrible, what's happened? I have immediately to clean it. No, 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 no. You don't clean it. We wait. We wait. It's too early to clean something. For the leaves, you always need a bigger brush. Small brush is it just only for some small things. And now I wait what's happened here. I don't know, I wait. If you like to stop, we learn it. I put brush like here. Oh, and here it's not nice. Here it's not nice things. Now we clean it. I don't love green here. And also here. And now we make like this. You take, you see, like this, I'll show you. You pressed and get dry your brush. And then with a dry brush, you put it like here. Don't disturb your picture. And you get here. You see what I'm doing? Just a dry brush. And here, don't touch it. It's happened from themselves. And the same is here. And again, dry brush. And like this. And also here. And nothing more, let it. Let it work from themselves. So, and now here, I don't need this color. I put something with a little bit blue and some contrast for the flower. Downstairs and also here. I need here some contrast. Like this. And now I can take something, some orange, and carefully put here. And then you see, you get really bright and really open color. You have this red, but if you put orange, orange for this, in this case, is very important. So, and now we need some darkness. I mix, I will show you. Blue, green, and violet. It's a mix, mixture from three colors. And you get really nice contrast and dark color here for this picture. You see? Without using the black. Again, green, blue, and violet. So, because it's too strong, I need some. I need a little bit, because it's too strong, just only flowers and like this. And here you can make some water drops, you get really nice watercolor effect. What are you doing now? Now I have to put one flower from another away. It means, in this case, I don't need a lot of color. I need just only pigment. And it has to be wet. And in wetness, I make some strokes. They are not too strong. And then I need red one to stretch it. So. And maybe a little bit higher, because for the tulips it's usual to be a little bit higher from the middle. And here I take again this dark color and make here just only here. Again, this darkness. And so the exercise is enough. It's just only our first sheet of paper. It's just only first experience to try to talk about darkness, about water. And I think it's very important to do it. If you are not satisfied with your result at first time, do it second time, because it's important one. Little bit water here. So, finish. Now I have to dry it, and this our exercise is finished.